Cody.
I'm Gio.
And I'm Bot.
We're a team of tiny superheroes.
We're Team Umizoomi.
Listen, it's the Umi alarm. That sound means there's a problem in Umi City.
Oh no! The Umi City rocket ship is supposed to launch today, but two of its parts are missing. An orange steering wheel and a green blast-off button. The rocket ship can't launch without these parts.
We have to find the missing parts and bring them back to the rocket ship.
But we can't do it without your help.
Will you help us find the missing parts and bring them back to the rocket ship? You will? Umi-rific! Say, it's time for action! Into the microphone.
Say it again!
Now you're on Team Umizoomi. We'll call you Umi Friend.
Now our mighty math powers are ready. We need to go find those rocket ship parts.
According to my robot computer, the orange steering wheel is in the aquarium and the green blast-off button is in the playground. Let's go to the aquarium first.
Let's call Umi Car. Calling Umi Car. Calling Umi Car. Come and get us!
Umi Car can take us to the aquarium. Help Umi Car drive to the aquarium. But watch out for obstacles along the way. Touch the touch screen and Umi Car will drive toward the stylus. Let's count the shells as we collect them. One. There's a water puddle ahead. It'll slow us down, so try to drive around it. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. There's a ramp ahead. Drive over ramps to jump over obstacles. 19. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. Great work. Fantastic.
Look, it's the Umi City Aquarium. We're almost there.
Uh-oh, the aquarium is closed. But we can get inside through an underwater entrance.
I have a great idea. I can use my super shapes to build something that can take us underwater.
Let's build a submarine that we can use to get inside the aquarium. We need to build each part, then put them all together. Drag the pieces to the blueprint to build a part of the submarine. Excellent! Gizmos! Umi Friend, you're doing great! Let's keep going! Very good! Excellent! You're on a roll! I bet this next bunch will be really easy for you. Excellent! Woohoo! Woohoo! Great! Drag the parts to the blueprint. Nope. Try again. Umi Friend, you did great! These These tubes will take us to the aquarium. To open each door, we'll have to collect the keys. Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will... One, two, three, four. Great gizmos! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the slack. Four, five, six, seven. Fantastic! All right, Umi friend. Now let's try something a little harder. Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Excellent! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect the keys in number order, from lowest to highest. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Woohoo! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. 14, 15, 16, 17. That's not it. 18, 19. Excellent! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect 4, 5, 6. Very good! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect the keys in number order, from lowest to highest. 2, 3, 4, 5. Great! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect 3, 4, 5, 6. Sizzling circuits! That's fantastic!
Great work, team! We're inside the aquarium! Now we need to find the rocket ship's orange steering wheel!
Let's use our Umi goggles to find the orange steering wheel!
Umi goggles on!
We need to use our Umi goggles to look for the rocket ship's steering wheel. Tap the arrows to move the viewing area around. When you see the steering wheel, say, "Steering wheel!" into the microphone. You finished! Awesome job!
We found the rocket ship's orange steering wheel inside the seahorse tank.
But the seahorse tank has cracks in it and the water is leaking out. The seahorses are in trouble. We need to help them.
Let's get the seahorses together so we can help them.
Let's get the seahorses into groups. We can sort them by color. I'll say a color. Tap all the seahorses of that color. Blue. 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 Great gizmos! Orange. Orange. Blue. Nope, orange. Woohoo! Green. Green. Blue. That's blue. That's not it. Green. Green. Very good! Blue. Blue, blue. Way to go! Red, red, red. Excellent! Umi friend, you're doing great! Let's keep going! Orange. Orange, 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 orange. Way to go! Green, 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 green. Fantastic! You're on a roll. I bet this next bunch will be really easy for you. Red with stripes. Red with stripes. Red with stripes. Umi friend, you did great!
The seahorses are all together now.
Let's move the seahorses into a safe tank so we can fix the cracks.
I'll lead the way.
Thank you. The seahorses need to move to a different tank while we fix this one. Scribble on Geo to make the seahorses swim. Say jump into the microphone to make the seahorses jump. Woohoo! Scribble on Geo. Say jump. Great gizmos! Scribble on Geo. Say jump. Way to go! Scribble on Geo. Say jump. Great gizmos! Scribble on Geo. Say jump. Work. Fantastic. We can fix the cracks with sticky tape.
The pieces of tape need to be the same length as the cracks. We can use my ponytail to measure the cracks. Millie, measure!
We need to measure each crack, then fix it with tape. Three. Drag the end of the tape to make it the same length as the crack. Then, tap the three. Very good. Tap the number that matches the crack's length. Two. Drag the end of the tape to make it the same. Two. Great gizmos. Tap the number that matches the crack. Two. Drag the end of the tape to make it a two. Way to go! You're on a roll. I bet this next bunch will be really easy for you. Tap the number that matches the crack's length. Five. Drag the end of the tape to make it the same length. Six. Five. Great! Tap the number that matches the crack. Three. Drag the end of the tape to make it the 10. That's too long. 10. That's too long. 7. That's too long. 4. 4. 3. 3. Boomy-rific! Tap the number that matches the crack. 6. Drag the end of the tape to make it the same length. One. That's too short. Six. Fantastic! Tap the number that matches the three. Drag the end of the tape to make it the same length. Three. Woohoo! Tap the number that matches the two. Drag the end of the tape to make it the same. Two. Omi friend, you did great!
Nice work! We fixed all the cracks!
Now let's fill the tank back up with water so the seahorses can come home.
Yeah, let's do it!
We need to send water to the tank to fill it. I'll say a number. Circle the valve to add that much water to the pipe. One. Tap the arrow button to send the water to the tank. Woohoo! I'll say a number. Circle the valve to add that much water to the pipe. Two. One. Two. Tap the arrow button. Way to go! You're on a roll. I bet this next bunch will be really easy for you. I'll say a number. Circle the valve to add that much water to the pipe. 6. 1, 2, 3.